need. Sulfuric acid. Well, that'll do nicely.
I know.
I still need to get potassium chlorate. I'll take the potassium chlorate, thanks. All right, time to turn up the heat. Perfect to replicate Tanner's experiment. Okay, that's the sugar. And that's the potassium chlorate. Maria, let's make some fire. Here we go. Yep, that's burning all right. There goes the aircon. Slow down, Cal.
Attention, system malfunction. The air conditioning system has suffered overload and ceased operation. Would Jen Nakamura please report to General Maintenance to assist with repairs? Thank you.
For God's sake, again?
And there goes Nakamura. Okay, with Jen gone, I can get a drive from her office and back up the headset. Sorry, Jen, but I really need that portable hard drive. Now, where does Jen keep... Gotcha. Sorry, Jen. I can't let you properly assign this one. It's got a date with the CDC. Now, where's the nearest USB dock?
Hey, Jen. It's Anton. Look, it's none of my business, but I wish you and Cal would patch things up. He's been real down for a while now, and he won't say it, but I know it's because he broke up. Maybe if you could do him a favor now and again, he might lighten up. Just saying.
Nice try, buddy, but no cigar. She's definitely still pissed at me. Don't need that. Aircon meltdown must have triggered some kind of lockdown protocol. Grace Hopper, inventor of the first programming compiler and Rear Admiral in the U.S. Navy. Next, connect the drive to the dock. Okay, now the memo headset goes on the charging station. Memo's gotta go on the charging station first. And now, start the data transfer. Let's see. Okay, this could take a while. Come on, come on. Who, me? Just making a backup. No, of course I'm not taking it outside. That'd be against every rule we have. Alright, run the trial, requisition transport, and a one-way ticket to the CDC. Okay, back to the control room and then call Chavez. Chavez through there, working on the fourth trial. Don't want to disturb her.
Dr. Chavez.
It's Cal. Sorry, I'm a little late. Maintenance are blocking off corridors everywhere. Had to go all the way through experimental physics.
Why didn't you cut through the old pillar trial room? It only adds a couple of minutes.
Oh, really? Well, live and learn. Anyway, I'm here now.
Yes, I can see you. The outbreak session is all prepared. The parameters are identical to when you ran it for Dr. Ruiz. You shouldn't have any trouble. She's waiting for you to summon her through. Please call me when it's done.
Will do. See you later. Dr. Stone, my apologies for the delay. Your next trial awaits.